Today we will discuss about solar furnace, how solar furnace will work and what are the parts of the solar furnace. In solar furnace, we have heliostate or plane mirrors and a parabolic concentrator and a heat collector with a base. This is heat collector which is used as the solar furnace and which will use the solar energy for heating this collector. If sun radiation will fall on the heliostate or mirror, then these will be reflected by the heliostate or mirror to the parabola concentrator, and this parabola concentrator will concentrate it on the heat collector, and our heat collector will heat at a temperature which is required for the process. So this is the process of the solar furnace. Sun radiation will fall on the mirror and this radiation will reflect it to the parabola collector, and parabola collector will concentrate these all radiations to the heat collector, and heat collector will heat at the required temperature as the process required. So this is the working of the solar furnace. Thank you for seeing this video. For more updated videos, you can subscribe me on my channel Learn and Grow. Thank you.